Ooh. I think we're better off not opening this door.
Yeah. Huh? Pikachu.
Where in the world is that Cramorant? I swear it ran off this way.
Why did it even swallow the controller in the first place? We can't stop that Excadrill without it.
It'd be more efficient if we split up and searched.
Good idea. I'll keep looking here while you check downstairs.
Okay. I'll change the passcode to the stairs, just in case.
It's gonna be a pain in the neck coming and going without card keys.
Ah, stop complaining. Come on, Houndoom.
Thank you.
Luxray, were you able to see Mighty Yenna? Unitas is after him. Hey! Who are you? Uh-oh. Hey! Stop! Wait, who are you? Hey, Cramorant, you're in there, yeah? Hey, wait! Calm down! That's right. I saw you gulp down the Aurora drop, remember? Yeah. That's because you were being controlled. So anyway, tell me why you're being chased. Huh? What did you swallow? Seriously? Look at that. The controller. Don't you worry. I swear, I'll get you out of this place. Hey. Hurry up, Tim! It's coming right at us!
I'm working on it! Stop! Okay.
Hey!
good.
Let me see. It's important to have a wide perspective when you're looking for something. Whenever you lost your toys as a kid, that's what you always did to find them.
Thank you.
didn't want to believe it, but... Papa, why are you part of this?
Rachel.
Okay. Thank you.
Hurry, hurry!
Okay.
Okay.
You felt it again?
Yeah. And it's stronger than before. But Pikachu's consciousness feels like it's getting weaker. What in the world? Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't this...
I see. Okay, Clink, do your thing.
Yeah.
Report subject, research arrangements. I informed Howard that I would like to resume Emma's final research project. It focused on coexistence with Pokemon, the Unitas project. I also pointed out that conducting such research would require a proper facility. Naturally, I suggested we name this new facility the Unitas Lab. Howard was rather taken with that name. He accepted my proposal immediately. And with that, all obstacles to my research have been removed.
Hey.
Report subject, cube presentation. I gave my presentation about the cubes to Howard today. He seemed concerned about the strain they may put on Pokemon. But in the end, he understood that some side effects here and there are simply unavoidable. Now we can continue development without looking over our shoulders. Once production is going smoothly, I plan to move on to the project I've kept on the back burner until now.
Aww.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Why is there a picture of you in there, Pikachu?
I'm guessing it doesn't belong to an adoring fan.
We'd better look into this.
Thank you.
Hey.
Report subject, research data. Approximately 6 months prior to the R incident, I discovered a method of linking the minds of humans and Pokemon. This would make it possible to control Pokemon as we please. I'm certain this is the greatest discovery of the century. But it was not possible at that stage of my research to make my hypothesis a reality. More information was required. Since then, I've searched relentlessly for the missing piece of the puzzle. Until at last, I found it in the research that Emma had previously conducted. She called my research dangerous, insisted that I stop. But that was no concern of mine. I took the first opportunity to scour the research facility, but by that point, Emma's data was nowhere to be found. Jessica did this. I will stop at nothing to find Jessica and retrieve the data she took.
What? Hey!
Report subject, finding Jessica. I had not expected Pikachu and his allies to show up in Bamboo Burrow. Nevertheless, we did manage to find Jessica and retrieve the research data. Now that the last piece of the puzzle is in my possession, my research is finally complete. With this data, I can conduct simulations of linking minds. Report subject, proving my hypothesis. I did it. I finally did it! To become one, that is the answer. To become one! This is definitive proof that my hypothesis was correct! I wish I could have shown this to Emma and Jessica. The cubes are nothing more than toys now!
Let's start deducing. Okay, let's start deducing. Great.
Okay.
Hey, got a moment?
What is it?
I think we should organize our findings so far.
Yeah, let's lay it out.
Is there a hole here? Oh no! Hey, sweet! They dropped their card key.
Okay. Okay.
Huh? What do you think you're doing here?
Whoa!
Run for it!
Hey, wait! Stop!
Why'd you stop? What'd you say? Hey, Growlithe! What are you doing? But...
Pikachu! Growlithe's buying us some time.
I'll come back for you, I swear! This is bad. No, they're coming!
Yes!
Luxray, thank you.
Come on, let's go!
Perfect.
You're not planning to stay behind, too.
Pikachu!
Wait! You can't! You guys...
Pikachu...
We've finally made it.
Yeah. And that means it's possible Mayor Myers is just ahead.
Hey, don't worry about me.
Rachel.
Murlock may have fooled my father, but we're about to prove what a crook he really is.
That's right.
Hey, hey! What about my body?
Oh, don't you worry. We haven't forgotten.
Oh, well, okay then.
Hey, look! It's Dad!
We finally found me!
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.